So on my last Ivacy VPN video, I showed you like the deals they've got going on, which is still active now. So if you do want to buy it, just head down in the description below. But a few of you did ask how to like unleash the potential of the Ivacy VPN using subscription services that you and I all pay for. So, and this is to actually gain a whole load more content. We're gonna download, we're gonna install it, we're gonna run it, we're gonna select, we're gonna then go into some of those paid streaming applications, and then I'm gonna show you actually the capability of Ivacy VPN. So it's super simple, and I hope it addresses some of your questions. If you do have any more questions for me, just put them down in the comments below, or go over to Twitter at CSScoder, or head over to our website, csscoder.com, or head over to our Facebook page, /CSScoder. So your questions will be answered like rapidly. Let's get you up and running and watching everything that you want. So once you've signed up for an Ivacy VPN account and you are on your dashboard here, you can see all of these different services, all the different applications which you can get for the various devices that you've got. This should cover absolutely everything. Look, we have a specific one there for the Fire Stick. You can click through or just go to all. I'm going to do VPN for Mac. So we're going to go there, and it's a direct link down. So you know you're getting the actual application from Ivacy VPN. So it's 100% secure. You're good to go. Once that's downloaded on the Mac, certainly for your Mac users, this is going to be very similar for your Windows and other users. Installing of items, installing of software is very, very easy. So we're just going to open this up. It's going to check. It's going to verify that there's actually nothing malicious in there. We're going to drag it over to our applications, and I do already have it, but we are going to replace it because I want to show you exactly. We're going to go into our apps. We're going to go into Ivacy and click on Ivacy. Ivacy will say, are you sure you want us to open it? It's downloaded from the internet. Yes, please. Thank you very much. And here we have loading for Ivacy, and this is the exact screen that you'll get. Now we can go over to Smart Connect, and we can find the best server. We have the hidden IP, secure browsing, no logs, and encryption enabled. And because you downloaded it off of their site from within your dashboard, you are actually already logged in. Everything's already done. So perfect. A very, very quick walk around here now. If we click into automatic, you can see all the various countries that you can pick. You can either go into cities as well. Absolutely loads once again. You can go over to here and either switch between secure download, streaming, or unblocking as well. So we like to keep it on streaming. Now within streaming, there are numerous applications in here which will allow you to unblock some of your already paid content. This is what you pay for. So we'll just favorite that, and we'll favorite that as well. Another thing I like to do, if we go to Smart Connect and we go into here, I also like to favorite ones like Brussels. I like to favorite ones all the way down the bottom. Let's go New York. And I think that's it. Yeah, we'll just do them, because what this video is all about is me answering some of your questions. Now, a very easy way to launch, say, Netflix, already unlocked when using a different location, is if you go into streaming and you click here. So I'm located in the UK, so this should give me the US. So we're going to click on it. It's connecting to Netflix. You're now connected with Ivacy. Do you want to watch Netflix? Yes, please. Who's watching? I am. Let's go down, and there we go. Now, if I went over back to my Ivacy, switched off, going to go back over. Well, it may take a couple of times, but it will revert back. Oh, there we go. First time. Reverted back. to the UK today. Super simple. I'll show you once again. Back over, Netflix, connecting to Netflix US. Yes, launch, show me US. There you go. That's all done in real time as well. Now, also within here, and this is just your dashboard within your Ivacy subscription. If you are getting any problems, you can either do a ticket or go to knowledge base. This is very good because it's not general knowledge base, it's specific, very OS specific. So if I did have a problem with the Mac, which I haven't because it's so easy to do, then you do have everything down here. How to set up Ivacy manually, how to, you know, it's got everything in there. Now, probably more important for you guys and girls is the Fire Stick. So we'll have a look what support and what knowledge base is in the Fire Stick. So here we go, Amazon Fire Stick TV. How to download, how to log in, how to select location, how to change protocol, how to disconnect and how to log out. So you've got everything in there. Yes, thank you. Very helpful. So we're going to go back over to Ivacy and we're going to try this a different way. So this is through their inbuilt way on the application. Another way we can do it, if we go to Smart Connect and we'll select, in fact, we'll select, I believe Australia's got some other stuff on over there, some extra content. So, and remember, look, no logs, encryption enabled, hidden IP and secure browsing. So this time it doesn't launch it straight away because you've manually selected Australia. We'll go in and the best thing to do is really close down and open. And this is the same as if you was on the Fire Stick. Force close the Netflix application and the same as if you was on another platform. So we go down, what have we got? And bear in mind, sometimes it takes a little bit to load, like 20 seconds. And then you should be able to see top 10 TV programs in Australia today. I don't know why that's not number one, because Ozark is unbelievable. So we'll just see if it does it without the refresh. So we go in here, we'll hit stop. We go here, we go United States. So it should. We are now connected. Let's do a refresh. Remember, this is all in real time. There's no fudging, there's no editing. Let's have a look. Remember, it's give it 20 seconds at most. And there we go, top 10 TV programs in the US today. So remember, there's a deal going on at the moment. 90% off over 5 years. Just get on it. I mentioned at the start of the video, it's down in the description. Well, well worth it. Works out at $1 per month for the 5 years, once paid over 5 years, which is like $67 or something. And some VPNs are that every few months. So it's an absolute no-brainer. There we go. And I believe you can refer your friends as well and get 33 days each. Easy. So do you know what? I won't put that in there because you think I'm just doing referrals, which I'm absolutely not. So I hope that has answered some of your questions. If it hasn't, remember, please comment down in the description below and I'll do everything to help any individual out. So thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on the next video.